fallen officer's family is still waiting for answers 30 years after Phil Chacon was gunned down. Chacon's family sat down with Action 7 News reporter Lacey Crisp.
Royalist friends and family mark the 30th anniversary of Officer Phil Chacon's death. They still talk with emotion about what a great person he was. Back in 1980, off-duty Officer Chacon was speaking at a local battered women's shelter when he was told about an armed robbery that happened near the shelter. Chacon jumped onto his motorcycle and drove there, but when he tried to stop the suspect, Chacon was shot and killed. Now, even though 30 years have passed, Chacon's friends and co-workers still talk about what a loss he was to them and to the city.
And he's going to be sorely missed. Even naming a substation after him doesn't bring him back. It keeps his memory alive, and that's what we're looking for.
It's a shame that no one's been brought to justice for his death. It's been 30 years, and APD had the right suspects, but they could not prosecute him.
Two men were convicted in the case, but the conviction was overturned. Friends and family say there won't be justice for Chacon until someone is held responsible. Royal.
And as you just heard, Chacon has been honored by having police substations and parks named after him. He was also mentioned in a book about fallen New Mexico police officers.